Quick and easy rainbow veggie noodles. Let's make it. Cook your noodles, then saute some red peppers, carrots, cabbage, edamami, and bok choy. Add the noodles, then it's time to whisk up the spicy cashew sauce that will go well on all the things. Pour that over the noodles, then toss everything together until well coated. Top with some toasted cashews, fresh herbs, and sesame seeds. Add or serve with your favorite cooked protein, and enjoy!